Hello, it's me Shashikant. In this video, I'm going to solve Jamia Millia Islamia University's Bachelor of Fine Art in Applied Arts Entrance Examination 2020 Set B question paper. Question number 1. Who was the first Indian music director to win an Oscar award? A. Lata Mangeshkar, B. A.R. Rahman, C. Ilaiya Raja, D. S.P. Balasubramanyam. And the correct answer is B. A.R. Rahman. Costume designer Bhanu Athaiya, the first Indian to win an Oscar for Best Costume Design for 1982, released Gandhi. In 1992, the writer, illustrator, publisher, filmmaker, and film critic Satyajit Ray was given an honorary Lifetime Achievement Award. Sound engineer Rasul Pukutti became the third Indian to bring Oscar glory for India by winning the Golden Lady for Best Sound Mixing in Slumdog Millionaire. And A.R. Rahman became the first Indian to win 2 Oscars. Rahman scripted history in 2009 by becoming the first Indian to win 2 Oscars for the Best Original Score for Slumdog Millionaire. Question number 2. Paper was invented in A. India, B. Egypt, C. China, D. Japan. And the correct answer is C. China. Cai Lun or Cai Lun, courtly name Xingzong, was a Chinese inventor and eunuch, court official of Eastern Han Dynasty. He is traditionally regarded as the inventor of paper. Question number 3. The hashtag MeToo movement has been against A. the practice of slave labor, B. the rapid depletion of natural resources, C. sexual assault and harassment in the workplace, D. environmental degradation and global warming. And the correct answer is C. sexual assault and harassment in the workplace. The phrase Me Too was initially used in this context on social media in 2006 on MySpace by sexual harassment survivor and activist Tarana Burke. Question number 4. The Statue of Unity is located in A. Gujarat, B. Madhya Pradesh, C. Delhi, D. Maharashtra. And the correct answer is A. Gujarat. The Statue of Unity is a colossal statue of Vallabhbhai Patel, who was the first Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister of Independent India and adherent of Mahatma Gandhi. It is the world's tallest statue with a height of 182 meters, 597 feet. Question number 5. Bharatanatyam is an Indian classical dance from A. Uttar Pradesh, B. Assam, C. Kerala, D. Tamil Nadu. And the correct answer is D. Tamil Nadu. Bharatanatyam, also previously called Sathiraattam, is a major form of Indian classical dance that is indigenous to Tamil Nadu. Bharatanatyam is the oldest classical dance tradition in India. Question number 6. How many inches make 1 feet? A. 6 inches, B. 20 inches, C. 12 inches, D. 15 inches. And the correct answer is C. 12 inches. Question number 7. Hamza Nama, the famous album with miniature paintings, was painted in A. Jahangir's court, B. Akbar's court, C. Shahjahan's court, D. Babur's court. And the correct answer is B. Akbar's court. The enormous illustrated manuscript commissioned by the Mughal Emperor Akbar in about 1562. The longest version of Hamza Nama exists in Urdu and contains 46 volumes in approximately over 45,000 pages. Question number 8. The recent film Mary Kom is based on the life of A. Archer, B. Gymnast, C. Boxer, D. Wrestler. And the correct answer is C. Boxer. Mary Kom is an Indian amateur boxer and incumbent member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha. She is the only female to become world amateur boxing champion for a record 6 times, the only female boxer to have won a medal in each of the first 7 world championships, and the only boxer, male or female, to win 8 world championship medals. Question number 9. India's first genetic bank for wildlife conservation was inaugurated in A. Goa, B. Chennai, C. Mumbai, D. Hyderabad. And the correct answer is D. Hyderabad. National Wildlife Genetic Resource Bank was inaugurated at Center for Cellular and Molecular Biology's Laboratory of Conservation of Endangered Species facility in Hyderabad, Telangana. Question number 10. The story of my experiments with truth, autobiography, was written by A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Shashi Tharoor, C. Mahatma Gandhi, D. Jaswant Singh. And the correct answer is C. Mahatma Gandhi. It is the autobiography of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, covering his life from early childhood to 1921. Question number 11. Who discovered X-rays in 1895? A. Wilhelm Röntgen, B. Roger Bacon, C. Raman C.V., D. Louis Braille. And the correct answer is A. Wilhelm Röntgen. Wilhelm Röntgen, professor of physics in Würzburg, discovered X-rays in 1895 accidentally while testing whether cathode rays could pass through glass. This achievement earned him the first Nobel Prize in physics in 1901. Question number 12. What is the element present on lead pencils? A. Polystyrene, B. Nitrogen, C. Methane, and D. Carbon. And the correct answer is D. Carbon. Question number 13. Which of these is not a kind of plant? A. Abacus, B. Acanthus, C. Acacia, D. Aster. And the correct answer is A. Abacus. Question number 14. What sensory function do the ears provide other than hearing? A. Smell, B. Balance, C. Temperature, D. Radiation. And the correct answer is B. Balance. The ear not only provide the ability to hear, but also make it possible for maintain balance. The ear isn't just the hearing organ. It is a complex system of parts that not only allows humans to hear, but also makes it possible for humans to walk. Question number 15. The part of a computer that shows visual information on a screen. A. Keyboard, B. Mouse, C. Visual Display Unit, VDU, D. Graphic Card. And the correct answer is C. Visual Display Unit, VDU. Question number 16. Black hole is an object to be found in the A. Sky, B. Water, C. Earth, D. Pencil. And the correct answer is A. Sky. Question number 17. Connecting people is the tagline of A. Samsung, B. Idea, C. Nokia, D. Apple. And the correct answer is C. Nokia. Question number 18. The first page of a website is called A. Web browser, B. Link, C. Homepage, D. Site. And the correct answer is C. Homepage. Question number 19. Where is the headquarters of UNO? UNO. Options are A. New York, USA, B. India, C. Italy, D. Africa. And the correct answer is A. New York, USA. Question number 20. The earliest evidence of silver in India is found in the A. Harappan culture, B. Chalcolithic cultures of Western India, C. Vedic texts, D. Silver punch marked coins. And the correct answer is A. Harappan culture. Question number 21. Mohenjo-daro and Harappa are now in A. India, B. Pakistan, C. Bangladesh, D. China. And the correct answer is B. Pakistan. Question number 22. First woman judge to be appointed to Supreme Court was A. Rani Jethmalani, B. Anna George Malhotra, C. M. Fatima Bibi, D. Laila Seth. And the correct answer is C. M. Fatima Bibi. Question number 23. In the national flag, what does saffron color represent? A. Spirit of renunciation, B. Spirit of colors, C. Spirit of human nature, D. None of the above. And the correct answer is D. None of the above. Because in the national flag of India, the top band is of saffron color, indicating the strength and courage of the country. Question number 24. Who is the chairman of the Lok Sabha? A. President, B. Minister of Parliament Affairs, C. Speaker, D. Prime Minister. And the correct answer is C. Speaker. Question number 25. Who is known as the sculptor of the Constitution of India? A. Rajendra Prasad, B. V.V. Giri, C. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, D. S. Radhakrishnan. And the correct answer is C. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar.